This is his natural habitat. Without any sort of understanding of the world outside, he has created his own abode of sleep. He is a true gentleman squire, made of hearty lemons and grapes and bone flesh. And most importantly, he has a big smile on his face. Look at it.
He's...